guys.
Hello, nobody's ready.
Are you ready? I know producer Chris is ready.
Chris, thanks for giving me the heads up.
I'm born ready. Sorry, I don't even care about myself here, Jeanette. Come on.
Exactly. So here's the deal. We had to bring in producer Chris for this episode of The Social Scene because this study hits very, very close to home for him. And since you're not rocking the DV today, that means there's only one other option to talk about.
Right. Jeanette's a little new. She might not know this, Steve, but there are two things that I love. I love my deep Vs, and I love my jeans painted on.
Ah.
They have to be skinny, all right? Today's a perfect example, if you guys can only see them. But apparently, I am out of style now. I hate to hear it. I know it breaks everyone's hearts, but skinny jeans are apparently a thing of the past. So if you don't believe me, maybe you will believe this guy, CEO of Levi's. He says baggy jeans are making a comeback. And like everything else nowadays, we've got the pandemic to blame. He says people are stuck at home. They're opting for more comfy, looser fitting clothes. The company started selling a baggier option for both men and women this past season. And industry analysts say sales are off to a fast start. Jeanette, I'm sure you know this, but fashion is not about comfort. Sometimes high heels, they hurt.
Yeah, as my feet are in pain right now from heels on. I had to switch from my Uggs to heels because of this. So I feel you, Chris. Here's the thing. I hope this does not become a thing, the baggy pants thing, because I feel like you need to have, for lack of a better word, like kind of like curves and maybe a little bit of a booty, and I don't have either one, so I'm like, y'all, can we stick to the skinny jeans? That's all I got.
Next up for you, my friend, their jeans, their leggings, their jeggings.
And we're back to the year 2000.
There you go. We could be. Look, I said before, I've literally had days at home where I go from sweatpants, shower, put on clean sweatpants. And that's just life these days. So
I
hope for your sake, Chris, for the best, that you can continue to rock the skinny jeans
I'm
for years to come.
To them for now, guys.
Chris, you and I will get to praying.
Thank you.
Thank you, Chris. And we'll see you for a good day in just a minute. In the meantime, also coming up the week.